Midget Spartans, my name is Marie Man, and welcome back to more Borderlands. We're here with Dead Boys again, and this time, we're gonna, looks like, take the mind key. I don't know.
Yeah. Actually, we still gotta do the Circle of Slaughter. Like the circle thingy.
I think we can do that.
Yeah. Could turn in this mission.
I think we're level 17.
Yeah, it's a level 15 mission. God.
My ass looks good. It's a tight little ass.
Oh, what?
Okay.
My character's ass.
Now Tony's getting weird. I'm a little scared.
You know what we forgot to get while we were in that other area? The mind gate key.
Oh.
I mean, we're about to head there anyway.
How did I not level up from that? That was huge.
Like this dick. It's all for you.
What's this sign say?
Probably something to do with the Crimson Lance.
Join the Crimson Chin.
It's Clef, the boy chin wonder.
Ah, you mean Leafy.
Bruh.
No chin.
Crippling depression.
Where's Leafy? Oh.
He said some up. Oh. Hey Brad, you gonna put it on the mission?
You don't need it.
You might as well. It looks. Fuck it. I'm not gonna argue.
I mean, it looks weird. You don't need it. You want shock bolts or fire bolts?
Shock bolts or fire bolts?
For my auto turret damage.
Oh, I've got the fire fist, so you might as well. As I say, you do shock, I guess. And then Tony's got both, so. Oh, wait, I just realized I made a reference. But
fire what fist. What do you mean?
That's a Yu-Gi-Oh deck. There's a deck called Fire Fists.
Oh.
Ba-dunts.
Brady, here's another health kick.
I don't need it, unless I'm about to heal. Watch.
Alright, I'll pick it up.
Take him down.
Pick it up. Annihilated.
Fucking massacred.
These gags are gonna be our bitches.
Okay, that's a little weird. I'm not into that, Tony. We know Tony likes it Skaggy style.
Oh.
Their mouth is also their anus.
Open Skaggy style. Hey, no. Sexy Skaggy.
But their mouths are also their anuses.
I'm still level 17. What? Am I getting duped out of levels here?
Apparently.
Hey, sexy Skaggy, open Skaggy style.
Look what you've caused, Brady.
Shut the fuck up. I will slay you.
Not wrong. Ow. Can I help you? Sir? Blowing him down. Remember, spitters or quitters.
Always.
You gotta swallow the babies.
That's healthy. That's some protein right there.
Great protein. And other stuff.
Babies. And children. Don't forget the children.
So, wait. So, if someone's eating semen, is that cannibalism?
Holy shit.
Yeah, how aren't they children? That is the sperm of your children right there.
They're not children.
That is your kid. Those are your kids that she just ate. That's the little DNA of the little tiny Bradlings that she just swallowed.
But
she just ate a part of you, so she's cannibal.
I don't know about you guys, Brady. But it's always satisfying to have a woman swallow.
Okay, I'm gonna drop this conversation now. Guys, I'm down.
I got you, fam. Or not. Okay, I do that.
That's the baddest. And don't forget it's an alpha as well.
Fire alpha, actually.
It's level 19.
And it's beating Brayton. It's about to beat my ass. No, leave us alone. We're not doing anything. Go away.
He's eating those punches, Brady.
I know, because I'm fire. If anything, I just tickled him.
He's like, ooh.
Right.
Kindling. All you did was kindle the flames. Yeah. What's that?
Level 18, bitches. Okay.
Took you long enough. Bruh.
What do we get out of that? Nothing.
We got the Desert Cobra.
Time to go to the mine gate? Just like I died a little bit. I'm sorry.
Ooh, I like that fire rate. Wreck. You alpha. All right. Heels. This revolver's got such a slow fire rate. I'm out. Deuces. Wrecked. Oh,
wrecked.
Jesus, Brady.
Wrecked. Wrecked.
This is why we need to call a mechanic.
Oh.
Come out. Go. Go, Johnny, go.
I'm in this hurts.
Tony's a mountain artist for some reason.
You wrecked. I win. I am the dominant car.
Shut up. My...
Well, I mean, did you see Kate Brady's character? Of course he's dominant. Look at him. He barely fits in the cockpit.
I'll be right back. I'm going to the bathroom.
And we're back to this stupid place.
I'm sorry, but all I can see is titties.
Yeah, I heard that. And so did everyone else viewing this video.
My bad.
Hey, I'm back, bitches.
Hey, sexy pig, gay.
Alright, Brady wasn't here to hear that. That's what matters.
It's probably a good thing. Does that have something to do with what Tony said? Yeah, it's probably a good thing I wanted to hear.
God damn it, it's gag.
Those Nosferatus.
Dude, what does that dude have? What does Nosferatu have to do with anything? What? Like, what? The shotgun is so shitty, bro.
You're shitty.
Fuck you. Fight me, pussy.
Out of my way, good. Bitches!
They ain't even worth the XP. I'm not even gonna fight them.
2 XP. Yeah, they're not worth it.
Fight me, pussy.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Ow! Ow! Ow!
He beat my ass.
Literally.
You're so fast. Your little legs are like dun 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 dun.
It's always good to have a siren.
You can fucking dead sprint all the way over there.
Right.
Tell my girlfriend comes home. It's just a. It's a. It's a faggot. Let's just run through this since we're fucking over leveled as hell.
Are we over leveled? What level are they?
15.
18? Level 14?
Oh, but I still died. So did Brad.
Oh, that means.
Let's just run through this, he says.
I didn't see you in that gunfight at all, bro.
Who killed those last two, motherfucker? Because y'all were both down.
Well, you had to come pick up our tables, Pat.
No, nah. How about you get the fuck out the way? I got this.
Let's go beat their ass.
There's a sad flap trap in here.
Dead ass, Brady.
I'm lost.
Turn up your brakes.
I'm like, I don't know where to go. I'm in full retard mode, and I should never do this.
I got a little lost there for a second, too, to be honest.
We gotta go find the claptrap.
Yeah, no, he's in here somewhere. That bruiser didn't even know what happened.
Wrecked. Here's the claptrap.
I didn't even know what just happened.
I found the claptrap.
Midgets! That shield's really good.
Talk to the claptrap. It won't let me talk to him.
Wasn't this one used for target practice?
Probably. A transfusion? Nice. Put it on the mission so we can find it.
Well, look at him. He's behind a fucking tart board. Poor little thing. I know where it's at. We just gotta get over there. You see, I are smart, and I memorize these things. somehow. Right. Oh god, midgets! I forgot Sledge likes midget porn.
Oh.
But they're all males.
That's even better.
It's like having another soldier on the field.
Brady, you're passing up a chest. I mean, it's shitty, but you're passing up a chest. Put on the midgets. You fucking just obliterated in front of my face.
A cluster bomb.
Yeah, yeah, if I remember right, I think the thing's up there.
There was a chest up there, that's what I was doing.
Either up there or up on a pipe. It's one of the two.
Hey guys, if you go into this white thing, there's blood in it.
Thank you.
Oof, Tony.
Well, you can't.
I barely even fit, bro. Like, I can't get out. Like, I couldn't even fit in.
You had a crouch. That was hilarious.
Like, why can't I go in? Bruh.
Did I mention I hate the music in this game?
Borderlands 2 is much better.
Much better.
Well, that was shitty. Just snipers.
And they weren't even good snipers either.
I mean, this is a good hidden spot, and they gave us just snipers.
Come here, Clappy. Don't worry, bud. I got you. Sword stack. Everyone use it.
Sword stack.
Take me to the other chest. Go, go, go. Thanks, bud.
Ooh. Look, more shit. That's actually that's pretty good.
Where's the stock? Ooh, fire rate's alright too. Hey, he locked us in here.
Well, Brad.
Fuck now, Brady.
Alright.
It sounded like so.
This sounds so bad.
I heard. Did someone's prostate explode?
Just a little bit. You wanna go, little Mr. Shotgunner?
I mean, you and me just went at it. He's probably jealous.
Probably. He had to pull a shotgun, he was so jealous. Ooh, we're here. Our first boss. Wait.
No, it's not.
I lied.
He's not some. Wait a minute. He's huge.
And ugly. Look like, at him.
Roid rage. Transfusion.
He's already about dead. He's already dead.
That was one hell of a boss battle, guys.
Right. Kill his midgets.
Wait, did you hear us in fire rate? That assault rifle I picked up? It's a burst fire, but listen to this thing.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer.
Didn't this door open to like a chest or something?
I don't think it opens.
Pretty sure we gotta backtrack all the way back now is what we gotta do.
No, cause there's a quick way, a door opens up.
Yeah, we gotta backtrack.
Just a little bit. But then a door opens up and it takes us all the way back home. Which I always get lost and go the wrong way when I go through that door, but, you know.
That's just you, because you're a little bit retarded.
Just a little bit.
Got stuck. I went the wrong way.
And says the one that says I'm retarded. See, look, the door's open now. Here comes the Crimson Chin. Throwing transfusion. This way? No? This way.
The Crimson Lance got nothing on my weapons.
Let's go home. Wait, fast travel.
So can we fast travel, Ed boy?
No.
Sadly. We can go to the DLC places. Because I own them, apparently.
But that would, like, crash my game because I don't have them.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. Go, Tony, go!
Whoa!
God damn, she can get some distance with that.
Ouch.
I think he did put it in the skills where that lasts longer.
I did.
Because that lasted for a bit.
I was like, God damn, she can get some distance in that thing. There you go.
Brad behind you.
Oh. Getting beat up. You can do it to me.
I'm coming for you.
No, you're not.
You just hear me laughing from like a mile away. I'm coming for you. God damn it, I was wondering, like, bring me that.
I almost got jumped by you and the bad egg.
That was my cousin. As you can see, he likes to jerk off a lot.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Pray for Myrtle.
He said some whoa, 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 whoa.
I opened up a video and it was not okay. Where'd we turn this shit in at, though?
Good ass question.
Don't you, nigga. I'm out. Woo! Ouch. I think, yeah, it's right. It's just something over here. Not used to coming to this side of town, to be honest. I know there's something in there. Wait, Brady, go back. Hold on. Go in there. I remember something really nice being in there.
Pretty sure this is for a later mission.
Pretty sure. Yeah, but there's still a chest in here. And a gun store. And two midgets. with an explosive sniper rifle. Got an explosive sniper rifle that has a high chance of exploding. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do
not underestimate him. I can't use it.
I found a revolver that has a 3x chance of exploding, and it does 125 damage. With a fucking 5.2x zoom. For no reason.
Can this door open, please? There we go. The Headstone Mine.
The Tony Baloney Mine.
Shut up.
Do yourself.
I don't think you can say that.
Why can't I? He said just did.
Shut up. I just missed both those shots, though.
There's semi on our level, so we get a decent, I guess we get some good XP. Because we're kind of over-leveled, which is good.
What's all of that?
That chest. Not good, but I'll take it. It's a purple.
This trash bin has
fucking did 20. It's 22x7. It's pretty shitty.
Yeah, that's not shitty.
I want to say it had high. I think it had high elemental though. It doesn't even have high elemental. That's 12. Just that's straight shit.
My
guys,
15x12.
Okay, never mind. I said it's 15x12 or 50.
50x12.
What the fuck?
Yeah, boy.
That's 24x11.
Boom. Boom. That's what I was saying. I've been using this one for a while, dude. It's fucking baller. Bump. 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 Bump.
Does that shotgun heal you?
I think it's his grenade that he has.
Yeah. Transfusion. It's supposed to heal you guys too, but whatever. Alright, we got guns over here. Ooh. Well, there's a fucking double anarchy if anyone needs it. Ooh. Hey, BA Bruiser Becker. No. Bullets hurt. Okay. There's that.
Takes forever to revive. It's like 4 more seconds than it does. Brady's gonna crash my game, Jesus.
Right.
They should have just let me have killed the bruiser, honestly.
Yeah, I know.
But I mean, it's cool.
I'm freezing out.
Should probably take out the freaking LMG turret up there.
Help me.
Yeah, I don't even know what I just picked up.
Boy, I got it. I spawned way the fuck up here.
Revive him.
See how this.
Oh.
Ow. Tony, why did you come near me?
I was like,
and get me killed.
I thought you were down.
damn it, kid. Why are we all the way back here?
Right. All ass back in there. Already over here opening everything.
Yeah, get any of that money, bro.
Fuck out of your boss. Fight me. Oh.
I'm getting duped on my level ups.
Strip the flesh of the root.
You get more XP if you get the kill. So be sure to get the kill. There's a lot of shit down there, holy crap. We still haven't heard of that turret!
Oh. Where is it? I see it.
It's better than something down there. Aha! Same time. I know a whole bunch of fuckers come up. Come on, hurry up. Fuck you.
Alright, Ed boys, let's move out. Oh, well, that happened.
Be it, Bruno.
Calm down, Brady. Brady.
Shit.
Let off.
They disconnected from live. Hold up.
Wrecked.
Oh, we heard him. What?
I tried to do an emote thinking it was fucking Destiny.
What the fuck?
Yep, there it goes. Bye, Tony. Why is your shit doing this?
Oh shit, I think I broke it. Yeah, it says open. All services are available. And my Borderlands crashed.
Whoop, whoop. Your games are crashing a lot.
I don't know why. Yeah, you hear that? That's my Xbox One powering up to play some Borderlands. Some good shit right there.
I hope I fell. Holy shit, is that Marine Man 97 online? Holy crap. Liberty Prime online.
What? Disconnected from Xbox Live? Are you serious?
week.
So, let me get this straight. The emulator cannot connect to Xbox Live, but the actual Xbox One can. I don't understand that. No, that's copyright. Don't understand.
Honeybees are officially endangered.
Yeah. Oh shit. My mic.
Oh. I think my game crashed again.
Legit.
The harbinger of the end times.
Yeah, it crashed again. What the fuck? Well, that was fun while it lasted. Try this again, because I ain't giving up. I'm playing me some goddamn Borderlands.
I mean, we can call it a night, because I gotta be up at fucking at least fucking 9, because I gotta go to work at 10. Starting 1.
I connected.
So let's at least kill Sledge, and then we can call it a night on this.
I invite me if you can.
Y'all really can't see it, but oh my god, look at the dude! Oh my god.
Anyone? Please.
I'm gonna hold on. I'm coming, fam. I'm coming.
Please.
Free shakes.
Free shakes. 2015.
Are you still recording? Or did you stop?
I'll just cut through all that shit.
I just bought some shoes from a drug dealer. I don't know what they've been laced with, but I've been tripping all day.
What? Stop. Just stop.
That was pretty good, I gotta admit.
You smoke weed, then masturbate. Is it considered weed whacking?
I'm not sure if you can say that.
Why not?
This is YouTube.
So, alright, I'm continuing on ahead. Come on, Brad.
Alright. As soon as you do, you start just getting murdered, and you're like,
Kind of, because the guns in this game are so inaccurate.
You're very right.
Like, I was up in that dude's face, and he wasn't even getting hit.
Or they're so slow at firing when it's just a fucking revolver. Respawn point. Oh. Obliterate. Good job, Scorpio.
Jeez.
Holy crap, it shoots rockets. I found a rocket fucking shotgun.
I hate those. Those things are awful. Oh god, BA Bruiser and a- oh my god, I need help. There's two Bruisers, a BA Bruiser and a BA Psycho.
Sending the god shotgun.
Tony, go.
I'm already at freaking sledge. I'm waiting for you guys.
Wow, Tony, thanks for just like leaving us.
Alright. Some friend you are.
Hello, Brad.
Well, I respond up here. So ready if you just play. Did you even grab the chest down there, baby?
Amazing play. Gameplay for the two of you down for you two. Nice.
Right. Gameplay of him just running away. Yeah, good. Why didn't you grab the chest? You just straight ran past.
Do you see how many people are shooting me right now?
Yeah.
What's in this chest? What is this? 172.
Calm down. All I hear is. Calm down there, big guy.
Hey,
17% team extra experience. There we go.
That sounds legit.
That sounded like a wet, loose cough.
You guys want to chip in some money so I can get this? I need 10,000 more dollars.
Well, Brad, for one... Hi, Billy Mays here, and I'm here to present you the new Leader Class Module.
Yeah, I don't have enough for it either.
Hey, come back, I bought it!
What?
You had enough money? Holy shit. Good shit, Tony.
Really?
Oh, but we lose recharge delay.
By 12%. I got 2 grit. What the fuck's the grit skill?
Grit's a really good skill in Borderlands 2. This one is
a brute. There it is. Bullet resistance. Shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you. So we'll level
which
up
door,
quickly.
Tony? I'm gonna go in this door. I want Sledge's shotgun. Sledge's shotgun.
Oh yeah, Sledge's shotgun's fucking OP.
I want to say your shotgun probably does more damage than Sledge's anyway.
Probably.
P.S. you guys aren't friends.
Shotgun's friends. OP. Sorry, Sledge, but your retard strength won't save you now.
Oh, he's basically... yeah.
Is that okay to say? I don't know.
I don't think it is.
I don't know, but he's almost dead.
Beat that ass. It actually does more.
It's a badass
fight. It up.
Badass cycle got me down.
I'll trade you my shotgun for it. So at least you have a good one.
But why would I trade the better one for the shittier one?
Well, I want to see how it works anyway, because it's been a while. I want to touch it. I want to touch it. Oh yeah, it does that, but like, tong.
Yeah, the full auto shit thing. Like to know what that is.
vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it anyway.
That smile's creeping me out, girl.
Smile? What?
Angel was given a creepy-ass smile. You know, 10 would bang, by the way.
This is Commandant Steel of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company.
Now this one, 10 out of 10 would shove my, would kill.
Damn, good job, Brad, you fucked it up.
Then I'll send would shove her head into a meat grinder. I shot Tony instead. I'm up. Ready.
Thank you.
It's too bad. You never figure out that she's actually a siren.
Supposedly. Oh look, 21 extra team experience.
With deploy skill and 1 grit, 20% team recharge.
Well, for one time only, no, I'm just kidding, I can't buy that shit, you fucking serious?
I was about to be like, you modding piece of shit.
Fuck you both.
Yeah, I ain't got enough. Well, we're gonna have a little bit of bonus XP for now. And then once we get enough XP where we're like 25 maybe, and then I'll switch it out. Or if I get another one that's better, you know.
I mean, experience is always good. So what if we're overleveled? You need to be overleveled in this game. It actually don't even matter because we were overleveled for that area and they were still our level. Because this game's like, yeah, fuck you.
If people are so outraged by Donald Trump's words, then why do so many people buy 50 Shades of Grey? Good job, Brady. Good driving skills.
I didn't even hit it, that's the thing. Like, I hit, like, the invisible, like, I hit, like, the invisible, like, outline to it.
You know, that Xbox 360 bullshit.
Right. Like, that extra, like, 2 feet that a box has for whatever reason.
Is that a dildo?
What?
Welcome to SeaWorld, bitch, and it's someone getting bit by a dolphin.
Ah!
Welcome to SeaWorld, bitch. What the hell? Why am I sideways?
I don't know, but why are we turning this mission into fucking 24% team max health and 1 safeguard skill?
Not have a med school degree. 2 plus team ammo regeneration, plus 1 stockpile. So everyone will regenerate ammo and stockpile, which adds more ammo regeneration rate to my Scorpio.
So are we done or are we continuing?
It's up to you guys.
Brad, I wanna give you something I found along the way.
I mean, I'd love to keep going, but I really do gotta get that.
So yeah, because you gotta get up earlier than I do, so, yeah.
Guys, wait. I found something along the way.
This nigga really fucking buy it? This nigga did buy it.
Buy what?
Why do you have so... How do you have so much money?
I'm fucking broke now. $0.
Tony's being a real team player right now, bro.
That's a lot of money.
Ain't gonna lie, bro.
I wanna know where you got all that money.
I sold everything except for these 2 guns.
He's probably like selling everything except for like a certain guns.
except his tickle whipped.
I'm going to... No, it only has 6 bullets, never mind. Fuck that.
So we have a leader and a centurion. Tony, why didn't you put on your class skill?
My class skill? Yeah, I have.
You your got a class mod.
Oh, my yeah, class, class mod. I don't have a class mod.
You should. What?
I have grenade mod.
Did you sell it by accident?
Bruh.
Because we literally just got one from the mission we just turned in.
What if all his ammo's regenerating right now, by the way?
Oh, hey, it's Tony, because I'm illegible.
For me? Hey, do you want that, Tony?
Neo, gross, no.
That's hella good, what do you mean? What do you mean you're ineligible? What?
Like, it says ineligible.
Hmm?
What?
Yeah.
What are you talking about, fam? Did you sell your class mod by accident or some shit?
No. I think I didn't get it.
We literally just got a class mod.
Kind of cool that the host of the map, host of the game, is the leader.
Hey, fuck you. Let's fight for leadership.
Look, you're a centurion. Obviously, you're stronger than the leader.
I ain't got the brains.
I just punch shit.
Right. Right. I just punch things.
Why is a transfusion grenade take so much money? Oh my gosh.
Because it's the item of the
Why
day.
Why is Brady almost dead? That's a better question. Here, Brady, get some
help, I don't have like a fucking heal ability. I don't think anybody has a heal
my
ability.
My shield
in this
heals
game.
Me. My shield heals
Actually,
me.
I do have a heal ability, but I get that after I unlock the next tier. Killing an enemy while Berserk is active regenerates some of your health. Yay!
Yeah. The only thing I can do is regenerate 8 people's ammo and regenerate health. All we need. And I can also regenerate my own health because my shield's a quick charge one.
Ow.
Quick health regeneration. I'm getting off because I'm tired as fuck.
Alright.
Aw. Oh.
I heard that. Nasty.
Dude, Tony said he heard the other one too. Tony, remember to end the recording.
Oh yeah. I see you, Marine Spartans, on the next mission. Marine Man out. Bye bye.
Weak.
Shut up.
When the man can't even remember that he's recording.